Ever since, she's stayed late at school every day. I'm worried that she must be avoiding me.
I was wondering why you contacted me after so much time. What were you thinking?
It's the first fight we've had since we started living together.
It's good to hear that you feel better.
Excuse me?
Well, if you didn't, you wouldn't have the energy to fight.
What?
Anyway, that other thing. You're not really retiring. I mean, are you?
Yes, I'm too old for this.
Ha! I guess I'm out of a job too, then.
Really?
Everyone I have always ends up leaving me in the end. I thought maybe you and I could keep going forever, but... So, what's your plan now?
I don't know. I haven't decided.
You mean you don't have one?
But I will earn money. Even if I don't model, I still want to protect my sister.
Didn't you once say a real woman could do both? You're going to lose them both. Your career and Lulu. And you don't have a boyfriend either, right? You're going to end up alone.
You don't have to be cruel.
Well, honey, I'm not your manager anymore. I don't have to hold back now.
You're such an ungrateful jerk! I made you a ton of money!
Wow. Who knew you had such an ugly side? Who do you think lets you live here, huh? Is that what you said to Lulu?
No, not in exactly those words.
But you did say it, in other words. Yeah, that's ugly.
Do you really think I can make a comeback, Steve, after the way I humiliated myself?
I'd say that's up to you.
Why are you so cruel at times like these? Aren't you supposed to encourage me? Please let me down gently. Don't laugh.
I see you've got your fire back. That's the way you should be, Yi Lin.
Huh? Oh.
Now then, be here tomorrow at 4 o'clock.
Huh? Is it a job?
Don't you dare be late this time.
Hey, wait!